The government and aided school teachers have suggested the state's expert committee that has been deliberating on school education reforms to make the student-teacher ratio 15 to 1 when schools reopen to ensure effective physical distancing. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.